This is Valerie Carsey, and this is the three-word challenge. The words this time are fire, squash, and jack-o'-lantern. And I have another entry that is a short adventure in juju that I would like to share with you. So here we go. Curious Porter by trade was a dragon aide. Curious had a mane of curly red hair. He wore tight-fitting clothes and thin tennis shoes footwear. He was training to be a fire dancer for the Hallows Eve Festival. He had been training with a local hot fire team who performed every fall. He had been training with Curious was finally of age when he had turned 14, and he was the most talented trainee that the team had ever seen. Curious's background with dragons allowed him to ride, fly, and spin. He did flips, he did cartwheels. He and the dragon simultaneously blew fire into the wind. Curious fantasized about each trick he performed as he went about his chores. He cleaned the dragon saddle. He shined the golden dragon bed and the golden dragon floors. His mother would be cooking the winter squash. His brother would be carving the jack-o'-lantern for the scary face contest. But Curious was preparing for his local debut. He wanted to be a professional fire dancer, and everyone knew. Scouts would be at the festival to watch him perform. When signed, Curious will get to leave Foy to take Juju by storm. He always had the dragon he wanted picked out, and he was saving for the purchase. He just needed a little advancement from the professional circus. Curious dreamed about the different lands and the different tricks he could perform with their bands. In Era, he would do handstands and float in a bubble. In Vaser, he would make his somersaults in the water a double. In Edom, he'd fly through the trees. In Aram, he would breathe fire from his knees. His future was just one fire breath away. Curious was on countdown for the upcoming day. Thank you so much for stopping in, and I will see you next time. Take care.